Welcome back. So here we are at Arterton Station. Gonna go ahead and...
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise...
Stock up on everything. Alright, so we need to go follow the glow. Seems pretty dark, so we should be good. Now that I think about it here, this is a good opportunity. We've got our submachine gun on. Yeah. Well, I don't think we quite need to do that yet. I was going to stick that like 18% additional submachine gun damage relic on, but I don't think we really need that. You know, and, you know, the additional XP will be good for us, so, you know.
Silence!
God. Are you all done?
Stop struggling.
This thing, if I remember correctly, it's going to require us to... It's going to require us to go through there and follow the... pee stains and all that, so... Alright, I think we're at a good point. We can go ahead and switch back to a lot of these. I'll leave that as it is for right now. Yep. stain. I'm just gonna switch out of that because I do not like that gun at all. Stick that on instead. Okay, so he's in there. Start with slag and then we'll go to fire. Okay, so
to pick that up.
Find some DNA samples here. There's a joke there, but I'm not gonna make it. So where's this one here? Okay, so there's one right there, one right there, and one right there. So. Making an executive decision. We're going this way. Guys, get away from me. Okay, so there's one over here, one there, and one there. Well, this one must be over here. It looks like we can go up. So I'm gonna go for this one. Whoa! Kill that witch doctor here. Okay. On our way back, we'll go up. Just gonna leave all that for right now. And we'll go ahead over here to get this. It probably would help to not shoot him with fire. Yeah, you're probably right about that. Okay. Let's stock up on ammo again. because we can. That and we burn through it.
My mysterious DNA samples, the life force of my incredibly secret plan that you'll never ever uncover.
Claptrap already told us you're planning to clone Handsome Jack.
I... son of a bitch.
That's one sample destroyed! I can practically smell the dying handsomeness from here!
Who opened one of my DNA safes? Hello? Anybody?
Excuse me, buddy. Oops. Alright, so I got one of them. Okay, so one down, two to go. I like to think I ruined his day. Even if I didn't really, I still like to think I did. I'm not really sure what that area is supposed to be representative of. Or if it's supposed to, you know, remind people of anything, to be quite honest with you. Secto surgery.
Huh?
Right. Kind of scared me there for a second. I was like, oh, hell. Alright, I'm gonna go this way for this DNA sample. There we go. Thank you.
Stay put!
Let's go slow and steady through here. Go to sleep.
To clone Handsome Jack? Just think of all the upsides. Firstly, you'd, Yeah, I got nothing.
I figured. A good stopping point, so we'll pick back up finishing up the destroying of the DNA samples. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, I hope you'll subscribe, and otherwise I hope you will have a good rest of the day. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you back here soon. Bye for now.